Hey friends, hope you guys are doing well. No one knew about Gunjan Saxena until now, but in reality, she was a war hero. This movie is based on the life of Flight Lieutenant Gunjan Saxena, popularly known as the Kargil Girl. She was the first Indian Air Force woman officer who went on a war and played a very, very important role in rescuing injured soldiers during the Kargil War of 1999. She made history during the war and she was also awarded the prestigious Gallantry Shaurya Veer Award for her bravery. Produced by Dharma Productions for the theatre release, but is now a Netflix original which will be released on 12th August 2020, that is very, very soon. Coming back to the trailer, it is very ordinary job done in representing the great war hero Gunjan Saxena with some below ordinary, I would say, trailer, if not the movie itself. The trailer has gone wrong, I think, in many ways and at various levels.
अगर एयर फोर्स ज्वाइन करना है तो फौजी बनकर दिखाओ, वरना घर जाकर बेलन चलाओ।
हमारी जिम्मेदारी है इस देश की रक्षा करना, तुम्हें बराबरी का मौका देना नहीं।
चांद पे चढ़ जा, जोड़ 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 जा बन के आसमान दिखे।
बहुत ढूंढा मैंने लेकिन लेडीज टॉयलेट मिला
नहीं, क्योंकि लेडीज टॉयलेट है ही नहीं।
क्यों सर?
क्योंकि ये जगह लेडीज के लिए बनी ही नहीं है।
मैं आपको कभी हारने नहीं दूंगी। आया
It doesn't inspire at all. A story of a woman breaking all kind of taboos against all odds, went on to do something great for the country and is shown in a very uninspiring manner. I mean, where is the energy? Where is the spirit of a soldier? Anyways, the screen time given to the lead actress Janhvi Kapoor in the trailer is too less to get any inspiration out of the character itself. Her body language is too fragile. She should have learned from the Dangal girls to how to prepare for tougher roles which demands like physical appearance of a certain kind and also the back body language. I think the dialogues too were not impactful at all. Ek jawan ki awaaz mein bulandi hoti hai, but very disappointing to see how well she prepared for this role. The last scene where Janhvi says fire is so poorly delivered that this kind of a fire will not even ignite a birthday candle, I would say. I'm sure the real Gunjan Saxena was a tigress and Janhvi did not learn much about her even while meeting her on the sets. When I was seeing the trailer, I found even the training sessions which are shown are very, very gimmicky and poorly shot and also poorly acted by Janhvi. It looks like she was a very poor choice of this kind of a tough role. Typically, one needs a very seasoned actor with a lot of expressions for this kind of a biography. We'll not open the topic of nepotism here, but a lot of people will surely ask why Janhvi for this kind of a movie. I think with all of this, other actors will have to save the day, else this good intended movie will go down the drain. Apart from Janhvi Kapoor, luckily there are better actors like Angad Bedi, Manav Vij and Pankaj Tripathi who will have to do the heavy lifting for sure. ये मूवी तो दोस्तों यहीं अच्छी निकली है, but see you very very soon with exciting reviews soon. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. See you.